students, how are you all? I hope you are fit and fine. I hope you have done the previous worksheets. Today we will do a new worksheet. Which worksheet is this? Write the missing alphabets. Write the missing alphabets. Here are some alphabets. So you have to write the missing alphabet. जो missing alphabets हैं, वो आपने fill करने हैं in the blanks. Here, okay? Let's start. A for apple. Then you will write B for ball. C for cat. Then you will write D for dog. E for elephant. Then you will write F for fish. G for grapes. Then you will write H for hen. I for ice cream. Then you will write J for jug. K for kite. Then you will write L for lamp. M for mango. Then you will write N for nest. O for orange. Then you will write P for parrot. Q for quill. Then you will write R for rabbit. S for sun. Then you will write T for tiger. Okay, same way you will do in your notebook. Okay students, bye, take care.